It's a high-tech program that can change these people's lives.
It's much easier to communicate through sign.
Free in the States, BC's just canceled it.
There's simply no more money left.
Will protests fall on deaf ears?
We're not second-grade citizens.
Steele on Your Side investigates. Tomorrow at 6 on CTV News.